No, what have I done?
You're fulfilling your destiny, Anakin.
All who come to this happy place, welcome.
So with all the talk of Star Wars Galaxy's Edge opening at Walt Disney World Resort and Disneyland, it is very special for here at Walt Disney World because there used to be an event before they announced Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, and that event was called Star Wars Weekend. So Star Wars Weekends was a festival held annually at the Disney's Hollywood Studios theme park at Walt Disney World Resort. Included with park admission, the event typically occurred on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday for four consecutive weekends in May and June, and featured appearances by cast and crew members from Disney's Star Wars franchise created by George Lucas. Many original Disney characters also appeared dressed as Star Wars characters, such as Jedi Mickey, Minnie as Leia, Donald as Stormtrooper, and Goofy as Darth Vader. The festival began in 1997 and had been held in 2000, 2001, and annually from 2003 until 2015. In November 2015, Disney discontinued the event due to construction of Star Wars Galaxy's Edge and the larger daily presence Star Wars will have in the park onwards. So yeah, it ran from 1997, then 2003, then 2001, and then 2003 all the way to 2015. And just to let you guys know, I do have an old map. When I went in 2015, I went basically on the last year of 2015, so I'm going to show you guys that right now. So here's the old map for Disney's Hollywood Studios right here, guys. This was, I think, in May. There it is, the old map right there. That is awesome. This was weekend one, so we went the first weekend of May 15 through May 17 of 2015. Now this map is very special because it had all the collectibles. As you guys remember, I don't know if you guys remember this, it had magic bands, it had mugs, it had pins, they had shirts, they had a whole Darth Maul. Like, it was named Darth Maul as a mall. And if you guys see right here, here's the old map of Disney's Hollywood Studios and what you can find during the festivities for Star Wars Weekends. Here's the map. Also, there was special cupcakes, there was special souvenirs that we got from Star Wars Weekends, and I'm gonna show you what souvenir we got from Star Wars Weekend that I still have. So here is the special Boba Fett cup that we got from Star Wars Weekends. It's pretty cool. It did break, as you see, it did fall apart, but we're still making use of it. We're putting stuff or have it in the office, or if I can put it here in the background. But this is originally my mom, so like I can't steal mom, so this is mom's. And we had a Darth Vader one. I don't think we got a Darth Vader one, did we? Just got Boba Fett. But it's also cool, they had cupcakes and they had cool, you know, souvenirs like these. So hopefully Disney does bring Star Wars Weekends back to Hollywood Studios, as it would only make sense if Star Wars Galaxy's Edge is open. It will bring all the crowds back, all of the Star Wars fans, super fans, back to Disney's Hollywood Studios, and you can do Star Wars Weekends all over the park with another land from Batuu. So my message to Disney in this video is, Disney, please bring back Star Wars Weekends. It was originally planned when Disney was building Star Wars Galaxy's Edge that they might bring Star Wars Weekends back when Galaxy's Edge does open here at Hollywood Studios. It's open now, Disney, so can we please get maybe next year in 2020, May and June, next summer, can we please get Star Wars Weekends back? And I know a lot of you agree with me, so let me know if you agree with me in the comments down below. Also, in the comments down below, let me know your favorite memory for Star Wars Weekends. Let me know in the comments down below. I'd love to hear from you guys. Thank you guys for joining. Have a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day.